learning about sex when I was a kid, I wanted to know what sex was because I just had boners all the time. I went to my dad. I asked my dad what sex was because I knew that sex existed. I didn't know what it was. So I asked my dad, and he told me. Here's what my dad said.
First of all, it is not sex. You must not call it that.
What do I call it?
Making love. There is a secret to it, and I am going to tell it to you now. You must withhold stimulation. Enter her only slightly, then withdraw. And wait until she is mad with desire, begging you to penetrate. Then a bit more, but withdraw again. Then you must wait and withhold until she demands it. And even then you give her nothing. Then all you have to do is touch her and she will explode.
I was 7 years old. Let me explain that. I was 7 years old. He's telling me how to make like a 35-year-old woman come. Who, like, really knows herself.